Hey, Carly, we need to plan our pep rally. Meet me at the football field.
I can't. I'm sick.
Boo, you...
Pep rallies. How do I even begin to explain pep rallies?
Pep rallies are flawless.
I heard they once gave away $10,000.
My favorite pep rally is the homecoming pep rally.
I hear they don't have pep rallies in Japan.
One time at homecoming, not only did I have to eat one, not two, but three sardine, spinach, and cottage cheese shakes. And still, to this day, I cannot eat cottage cheese.
One time, I caught water balloons in my pants. It was awesome.
Hey, I heard there's a pep rally today. Where do I go and what do I do?
So this map is going to be your guide to Calhoun pep rallies.
Now where you sit is crucial because you have everyone there.
First, you have your cheerleaders. They lead your cheers and plan out the games. When they do this cheer, you yell Go Big Red as loud as you can to win the spirit stick.
Next you have your band geeks. They'll pep you up with the song Apache and the school song. Next you have your freshmen. They don't really know what's happening.
Then you have your sophomores who try but don't usually win. Then the juniors who have the most spirit.
The greatest people you will ever meet.
And the worst, beware of the teachers.
Oh hi, I didn't see you sitting there. Are you wondering what the spirit stick is? Well, it's this beautiful creation invented in 1989 by the CHS cheerleaders. It's been a tradition ever since. The cheerleaders at every pep rally will do a cheer called Go Big Red. So they'll clap like this, hey freshmen. Yell Go Big Red, and then you, as freshmen, need to yell as loud as you can to win the beloved spirit stick.